He was everybody's grandfather. And everybody that went to him, they called him grandfather or uncle. He was always there to accept them. And I thank God for the heart that he had for people, the passion that he had for education, and just the heart that he had for the people when it comes to their well-being. You know, I've seen him take money out of his own pocket and help people. This is our victory song.